Welcome back, YouTube. Done some more digging down in the catalog of requests and our requestor has asked for one okay rock. Wasted Nights live at the Eye of the Storm. I don't know anything about this band. I've never heard of them before. Apparently they are a Japanese rock band with both English and Japanese lyrics. I figured since we're already doing Love Bites and Nemophila, this will fit right in. So, high five. Thanks for coming to another reaction. I am your host, Optimistic Noomers. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
そして、どんな朝も必ずやってきます。それがたとえ良くも悪くも、皆さんたちが生きる限り必ずやってくるもんです。でも大事なのは、今日この一緒に過ごした夜が皆さんたちにとってどんな影響を明日及ぼすか。今日僕らのライブ見て、とても幸せな気持ちになれて明日を迎えることができるんだったら僕らは幸いです。
So I'm not going to pretend like I know what is being said right now, but it sounds meaningful. It sounds passionate. It sounds like stuff's about to go down. Any translators? Down below.
Wasted Nights.
Let's get it.
Must be something in the water. Feel like I can take the world. Okay. Throw the weight up on my shoulders. Cause I won't even feel the burn. Don't be afraid to die. Be afraid that you didn't try. These moments for mine is why.
So with his accent in the beginning, when he was speaking in what I can only assume to be is Japanese, I was not picturing that was the sound that was going to come out of this kid. With that being said, this is beautiful. A little early to really understand what is going on, but based off the title Wasted Nights, it seems like we've been going through this ongoing theme lately on the channel. Kind of forgiving yourself from yesterday's mistakes and to make a more beautiful tomorrow. The day may not have gone the way that you wanted, but there's no reason to waste the night. Have preparation on what tomorrow may bring. This isn't good though. I like this. Man, this guy sounds even better in Japanese. Holy wow wow. Holy meow meow. Holy meow meow. Ooh woo. voice is powerful. There's a lot of like motivation I could feel from this track. This is a vibe. This is a vibe. This is pretty fire. Kind of curious to see what else this guy has to offer. One OK Rock. Translated, what does that mean exactly? I feel like there's got to be some more powerful meaning behind One OK Rock. Let's go. So far, this is so simple, but it just kind of gets the job done. It's one of those close your eyes and smile and just relax. YOLO. No, no. Were you singing? You were singing, weren't you? Haha, I caught you. Well, that was pretty awesome. Those guys are a vibe. Like, I just feel happy inside. If you guys are interested in hearing more from these people, I would like to. Go ahead, comment down below. I'm Optimistic Gnomers. Like, comment, subscribe, punch that bell in the face. And I'll see you in the next video.
Please give me huggy wuggies. Ooh, boo.
What the fuck are you saying?